Now, the question is, why use PCR? The answer of this question is, 1. To study cloning and sequencing, 2. To monitor gene expression, 3. To diagnose genetic disease, 4. To study germplasm characterization for DNA fingerprinting, 5. To screen mutations, 6. To detect pathogenesis, 7. To measure genomic response and selection, and finally, 8. To make studies in bioinformatics.